As with the stringed instruments that you heard on the first side of this recording, the wind instruments of the Middle Ages, and especially of the Renaissance, tended to come in complete families of different sizes. The first of these families that you will be hearing is the Renaissance recorder, followed by a short demonstration of the sound of the soprano, the alto, the tenor, and the bass, and then a performance on all four instruments of the German tune Smiedlein. The soprano. The alto. The tenor. The bass. And now, all four together.